In this video, let us understand how to make second-hand car or bike sale online. So, we want to provide an option for the customer to buy the second-hand cars or bikes. Both can be implemented in the same website. So, it is ASP.NET C# project with backend SQL Server. So this video is basically for the college student who wish to do the project as per their curriculum. So it may be final year or any other semester. So you require a project idea, like how to do this project, what are the things you need to add in the project. So therefore we discuss all these factors in this video. This is definitely helpful for you to understand the whole logic. Based on that, you could be able to build the project. So let us look at the project modules. What are the modules we can do in this particular project? So you can have two modules. One is the admin module. The other one is the customer module. Whereas in admin module, we can upload all the details. And the customer can view this one and they can, interested, they can buy the particular car or the bike. So now look at the options which we provided in the admin. So in the admin, we can have vehicle type. What type of vehicle it is? We can enter this. Once you enter, we can have a list here. We can see the list. Okay, what are the entries already done? That you can able to see the list. Next is the vehicle models. We can enter here. And then we can see the corresponding list. And this is the vehicle detail. There is the individual vehicle details and the corresponding list. Then the quotation price. So for each vehicle, what is the quotation amount? So people who are wish to know the quotation, so therefore they can view that and they want, they can take the printout. Qualification, profession and all for the user sign up, so that time that will be useful. And here is a register user list and the booked list. If anybody book any of the vehicles, that list you can see it here. So these are the options which you can provide in the admin module. Next is a customer module or a user module. User can see the models, so then they can compare the vehicles, they can get the quotation, they can book the car or the bike, and they can log out from this. So, two options are provided. One is the admin side, one is the user side. What are the entries are done in the admin? So, user can see them and they wish to buy that, they can buy. So, particularly it's like, you know, a single company which brings the vehicles into one locations and they would like to sell. It may be a new or it may be old. Both can be sold. So, it's not necessarily old vehicles. Even new vehicles also can be sold here. So, like as I told already, it's a company which have all the cars here. So they can, because person to come over there here and watch that take a long time. Therefore, you can take all the pictures and all the details you can upload to the website. So customers who are interested, they can able to browse the information and they're interested, they can book any of the cars. And it's useful for all the companies who are selling the second hand cars or the companies who will buy the cars from the foreign. Different model or different brand, higher end brand. So like lot of companies are there, they sell the unique vehicles. So therefore, for them and all, it's this website very, very suitable. Now let's look at the demo, like how the whole project works. So we created already in ASP.NET. I'll show the same thing, like how this works in the ASP.NET. So if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel. Subscription is very simple. Below the video, you can see there is a subscribe button. Please click on this. And also, you can right click on iBlix tutorials and then you can open in the new link. So, there you can see that all the videos, whatever we uploaded, because you need a choice, okay? You want a different type of project. You want to know what is there in this project, what is there in the other project. If you watch at least few projects, 5 to 6, or depending on your time, then you get a clear picture. So, what are the content is there in each project? So, therefore, based on that, you can select the right project, or you can combining them, then you can make a new project. All options are very much open. So, we suggest you watch few videos and then come to a conclusion what type of projects you wish to do. So, here you can see that if you right click and come to iBlix tutorials, it will open this and you click on videos. So, you will see all the videos over here. So, you have a lot of videos related to the project. So, you wish to do a project, is definitely a good channel for you. Therefore, browse the videos whenever free and look at all the videos and watch them and then learn, understand the concept. Then you can try to build the application. Fine. So now I'll show the video in, I'll show you the project in Visual Studio. So here is a Visual Studio. And we are using 2019 is a community edition. It's a free edition, so you can always download from the Microsoft website and install properly and then start writing it. Right. So here is a Server Explorer. So here is a car database. So here are the tables. These are the tables which are used in the project. So now let me run the project. Fine. So what I'll do is now I'll stop the project. Then I'll go to IIS server. You can see that IIS server here. And if you click here, you can able to see the IIS server. Right click on this. Then you can run from here. Okay. Now it will run in the disconnected mode. That means independently we work in both the sides. So any changes we do, then we can come back over here and we can refresh and then we can see the result. Right. So now this is the main page, what is called the default.txpx. And next to that, we can go inside and here you can see that admin module and the user module. Now first we log into the admin. So here is admin. So here are the options, admin options. If I go to list, you can see budget car, SUVs, all the types can be entered over there. So then you can also like entry range or basic model. So these are the basic model cars. So when you're entering the data, you need to enter the right data. So therefore, it looked like almost like a real time. So plan it and then you have to enter the data. Next is the vehicle models. What are the models are available? So Honda City, Maruti Alto, Toyota, all these are entered over here. So you used to enter more details that you need to enter here. So basic model, okay. So then if it's a basic model, which are the basic model vehicles that we need to enter here. Okay, so I'll enter Hyundai Santro. It's a basic model. Available colors. So it's available in black, white, and other colors. Specifications, you need to write about the this particular car. Right, so I'll write some prescriptions and then I can collect some more information. Okay, timing, I'll take this one only. Right, so then vehicle price, it's 3.5 lakh, so 3.9. Right, so you can put the photo over here. If you go to D drive, so we have a picture here. And we can submit. Now record saved successfully. So if you go to list, so here the list will come. So here is the basic module. Next is the vehicle details. So here about the particular vehicle, we need to write the details. Hyundai Santro. So engine capacity, timing altitude is 2 liter. Then mileage around 18 kilometers. Then width, length, engine RPM, a lot of details we need to collect. Okay, so I'll fill up the detail and I'll click save. So the record is saved. Next we go back and then, so here is the quotation price, how much price it will cost. So this is the approximation price actually. So vehicle price is 3,90,000. Road tax on 12,000 rupees, registration fees on 5,000, insurance on 12,000, any other charges, okay. Other charges is 1,000. Again, depend on the type of vehicle it is. So next, qualifications, okay. So therefore, you can enter all the details here. What are the common professions? Here is a register user list and whatever they booked. Okay, so now what you can do is we copy the main address, that is the localhost and the port number, and then you can paste it in the next tab. Now we can log in as a customer. You can go to sign up and you have to sign up here. After sign up, if you log in here, A1, I just log in. Now here we can able to see all the details, vehicle models, what are the models are available. If you select the model, so corresponding vehicle details will come here. So if you select this, that particular vehicle will be displayed. Okay, so the links are provided properly, so therefore you can able to view all the details here. Next, compare vehicles. We can compare the vehicles with other vehicle. So this is about this particular car and this is the this particular car, all the details are there. We can compare and view it here. Then you can get the quotation. So if I click on this, so it'll show the approximate quotation. Again, final price depends on the what type of car it is. Now you can book the car here. So you can go to select and then select this. You want this particular car, you can book this car. So book this vehicle. Book. Now the company will contact you. So because the details will go to the company. So here is the detail. Then they'll contact you like about the booking and then you can finalize the deal and then once the deal is over, you can get the car. So these are the options which are provided in this project. So hope it will serve the purpose. So if you do this much of this, you are for your final year or the particular semester, if you understand all these concepts, if you implement, it's really great actually. So anyway, if you have any doubt, let me know what you're thinking. And please watch more videos, understand the concept, and based on that, you can always try to do this project. For more details, please check the description. The links are provided over there. So again, you can connect to our website. There the list is available. So watch the complete list there also. Okay. Thank you very much.